am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. I'm a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle, I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest, and I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign, love
I will reign,
and the world will know.
It is amazing to be here. It is interesting to be here. And what's amazing about Obi is there are people that are just like you. Never again do you need to walk around thinking, why me, right? So much of life is people saying, oh, this happened, oh, why me? Oh, I've got this stress, oh, why me? Oh, I can't believe I've got so much homework and so many activities because I've got this thing I've got to do, oh, why me? And oh, this thing went bad, oh, why me? And dear God, why has it gone this way? Off your vocabulary, out of your life forever. No more is the question, why me? If you ever hear it say, if you ever do it again, I want you to put on Facebook, oops, just said, why me? And I want one of you to ping somebody back and just level, just blast them. Say, no, the question for Hobie ambassadors is not, oh, why me? The Hobie ambassador question is, why not me?
Oh, yeah. Doors. Now I can just walk.
I'm the world's greatest.
It's the greatest. Can you feel it?
Can you feel
say the greatest, yeah. Can you feel it, yeah.
So, in leadership, I really think leadership starts with understanding the people around you. It starts with the ability to be accepting, be willing to learn, and finally, being ready for anything.
Those things I didn't say, wrecking balls and sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life.
And as you walk through the woods or as you kayak down a river, you realize a couple different things, and one of which is you're kind of small. The world is big around you, and that's not a negative thing, and there's different things you can take from that.
And in the dark I found, I stopped that I won't fly, and I sing along, then I sing along.
You're my flashlight.